if you've ever wanted to watch a video or show it in your classroom, but it didn't have captions and you needed it to have captions, then Google Hangouts can help you out. So I have a video in one browser window that I want to watch, but unfortunately it's not captioned. I'm going to open another browser window and go to hangouts.google.com. So I've already logged in once today to Google Hangouts, so it's already taken me to a Google Hangouts page. You might need to log in using your Google account. And here I'm just going to click video call, and I will join or start a meeting. And I can add a nickname if I want to. It's not necessary in this case, so I'll click continue. And my camera is turned off today, but we don't need it, so I'll just leave it that way. And I'll go ahead and click join now. If I want to add others at this point, this is where I would do that. But I'll go ahead and X that out. Now you can see the turn on captions there at the bottom. I'll click that. And my words will now show up on the screen. I'll go ahead and click off turn on captions, and I'm going to drag this down to the bottom of my screen and drag the video on top. So I'll turn captions back on, and then I'll click play.
In December 2019, the Chinese authorities notified the world that a virus was spreading through their communities. In the following months, it spread to other countries, with cases doubling within days.
As you can see, the captioning is pretty spot on. It's not perfect, but it does a pretty good job. So I hope this has been helpful. And by the way, it also works on live stream press conferences. Thanks for watching.